It's you and me now.
Ante up.
Ace of diamonds, ten of hearts, ace bets.
Ace bets 500.
Pair of aces. Seven of hearts. Pair of aces, bet.
Pair of aces bets 1,000.
Five of clubs, nine of hearts, possible flush. Pair of aces, still bet.
Pair of aces bets 2,500.
Make it 5,000.
You know, even if you got one I'm afraid you got in the hole, you still got to catch another one to make it work. And I'm also afraid the odds are against you.
That's why they call it gambling.
Three aces. Jack of hearts. Possible flush. Possible straight flush. Three aces, Ben.
Three aces. It's 2,500.
Why don't I just save us some time? Winner takes all.
He's trying to buy it.
I don't think so.
How do you know?
Instinct. Sometimes that's all you have to go on.
Palmer, do you realize what the odds are?
He knows what the odds are.
Play it through.
That's a fool bet, Mr. Stobridge.
I am backing you, Palmer. It's my money.
Nope. It's my money. Thank you.
Take it, Hawks.
Thanks, Doc.
My pleasure.
You're not leaving, Hawks. We keep playing.
That wasn't the deal.
We keep playing.
For how long, Mr. Stobridge? Until you finally win? No, thank you.
George?
The man won fair, Mr. Stobridge. Let it go. He deserves the utmost courtesy. It goes with winning. Hawks, another time. Maybe San Francisco.
Thanks, Doc.
Lily, you get him the cash.